Back now at 6:54, and here's a quick look at today's top stories. Fox 5's Ty Hernandez is live for us in Cross River, New York. Good morning, Ty.
I step away.